Indiana Governor Eric Holcomb has yet to announce what he plans to do when the eviction ban expires. Some landlords have turned to the courts to stop another extension.
Well, it's disappointing that there has to be legal action in order to get a response.
After several attempts to contact the governor's office, assistance from Indiana lawmakers, and a petition, there's now a federal lawsuit against Governor Eric Holcomb regarding his eviction bans.
I did sign the petition.
Brad Grayson isn't listed in this lawsuit, but he doesn't disagree with it. He says these eviction ban extensions are allowing his tenants who weren't impacted financially by the pandemic to take advantage.
They can afford their place, but they just thumb their nose at us and say, ha-ha, the governor says you can't evict me.
He says the governor needs to leave this up to the courts. So does the lawsuit.
We'd like to ask the governor to open up the evictions, let the judge decide if this person has been impacted in some way, and work out a payment plan.
The Central Indiana Real Estate Investor Association doesn't necessarily say yes or no to an extension, but it does agree parameters are crucial to moving forward.
I don't think it should be a free-for-all, because I know there's good tenants and there's bad tenants, and there's good investors and there's bad investors.
However, Prosperity Indiana says the ban does need to be extended. If not,
we don't do all the progress that Indiana's made so far to try to provide a measure of housing stability to over 258,000 Hoosiers who've been affected by the pandemic and who need rental assistance.
Prosperity is pushing for the governor to create a task force dedicated to this issue. Landlords agree that would help.
Honestly, that's what we want. We want our voice to be heard.
Some of the landlords I talked to said they feared backlash for this story because they feel like they're getting the reputation of being greedy and rich. But many of them say they're facing losing their homes because some of these people can't pay rent right now. Reporting from the Indiana State House, I'm Kayla Sullivan.